Holly, first of all, Holly, I know you got a unique tattoo of Oscar. Tell us about that. Yeah, why did you get it?
I can't show you right now.
No, you can't show us, but you can go to your Instagram. Tell them where to follow you.
Yeah, Holly.Saunders.
And they'll see it over there. Why did you get it?
So I wanted to give Oscar something. We have been together, I think, for 5 months at that point, and I just wanted to give him something that nobody else had ever given him. Because what do you give him?
He has everything. He can afford everything. Correct.
You know, so it was just something permanent that I could give him. His brother-in-law, Esteban, is one of the best portrait artists in the world. And so it was perfect. And then he said, I've always wanted to do the one Olympic image. And I said, Oscar, choose the one you want. And the one looking up at his mother was it.
So, and what was his reaction when he saw it actually done? It came out really nice.
He was sitting across from me the entire time. And so he's like, does it hurt? And I'm like, yeah, it hurts. But we just kept going. And then he was like, it looks identical to him.
So. Now, Oscar's an icon, gold medalist, 10-time champion, 6th division. What happens when you go places and people see him and they're like, what's the normal reaction? What's the one comment you hear from everyone?
So we live in Pasadena, and everybody there is kind of used to seeing him because he's been living there for 30 years. But they're all just like, oh, you know, the champ. We always joke that it's always, you know, El Campeon, here he comes right now.
Did you like the tattoo, Oscar?
Huh?
It's a very nice gesture.
Oh my lord, I love you. I'll
see you next week. That's all love.
It was great.
Yeah, so when we go out,
nobody even sees me. It's like,
yeah.
It's all
right. Are you a boxing fan?
Now I am. Yeah.
Who are some of your favorite fighters?
So, well, Ryan, I'm really looking forward to seeing
Ryan. Ryan, jump in really quick. Holly says she's a fan.
Yes.
I've never been able to actually watch a fight in person.
On the 9th, what is she going to see?
I'm very excited, yeah.
I hope to do a knockout. So, you know, that's what I'm always fighting, and I'm always looking for, you know, a great, spectacular performance. So maybe you'll see a knockout.
You will see a knockout.
Not a baby.
You know,
true. You don't want to put pressure on yourself. And
no pressure, but I'm going to let them flow.
It's going to be a great fight.
It's just how I fight. They produce knockouts. So expect it.
So we're going to see a knockout.
Okay, how about this? If they do a movie about Oscar, how do you like if Ryan plays a young Oscar?
That's perfect.
I think that makes
perfectly
sense.
Perfectly cast, yes.
You like it?
Hollywood to do it.
Hey,
so
Mexican American. He's Mexican American.
They're both good looking.
Makes sense.
Don't let your head get too big again.
Don't let your head get too big. See that? Hey, so he's putting you in check.
I'll see you.
Hey, Ryan. Keep your distance.
And he doesn't mean 12 rounds.
I don't mean in the ring.
So last thing, what is the chance of we ever seeing you box?
The chance of seeing me box?
Oscar, what is the chance of seeing her box like in a celebrity match or something?
Real quick, keep my girlfriend's name out your mouth.
Alright, thank you so much. One more time. Tell people where to follow you one more time.
Check Oscar's Instagram where they're putting cake in her underwear.
Thank you so much.